Hello everyone, today's topic is essay on my Nana Ji in English. Please do subscribe my channel. My Nana is very important person in the family. He is the head of the family. He is very polite and honest. His name is Mr. Pawan Sharma. He is a retired army officer. He wakes up early in the morning and go for walk every day. I spent my most of time with my Nana. He always speaks politely. He takes care for the whole family. He is very punctual and always do work on time. He teaches me good habits and moral values. He tells me to go on the right path always. He tells me so many interesting stories. He plays with me lots of indoor and outdoor games like carom, ludo, badminton, cricket, etc. He takes me to the garden in the evening. My grandfather's hobby is gardening. He grows new plants in the garden and takes care properly. He fulfills my all wishes and dreams. He takes care and loves me a lot. He is very helpful and always helps needy people. Everyone respects him. He is very understanding and I share my all happiness and difficulties with him. He is my best friend. I spend my vacations in my Nana's house. I love and respect him very much. I pray every day for their well-being and happiness. Thanks for watching.